Physical digestion starts in the mouth when food is chewed with the help of teeth and tongue. And physical digestion is also carried out in the stomach when the food is churned and moved around. The churning action of the stomach breaks down the food further and also mixes smaller pieces of food with various digestive juices so that it's easy for the other digestive organs like small intestine and large intestine to further carry out the process of digestion.